what we practice. And this is what Takamatsu Sensei said, Gyokko Ryu wa Taijutsu no Moto de ari, Ninjutsu no Moto de ari. The basic, the foundation of Gyokko Ryu is the base of the ninjutsu, is the base of any kind of taijutsu. This is the reason why they create the Kyonhapo from Gyokko Ryu. This is the reason why if you start with Gyokko Ryu, you can copy anything. And Gokui, the highest level of that materialized the state of mind and body that allow you to do ninjutsu is called Sui-Eishin. Sui-Eishin. It's the reflection when your heart can reflect the water. So it's when your heart, when your body can reflect the movement of your opponent. When you practice, you fight, you meet many people, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. By winning, I mean you kill them. Sometimes you lose, you're still alive, you could escape. Their technique becomes your technique with the time because you learn from your own mistake. This is what means learning from the mistakes. So in the fight, in the real fight, if you have the chance to avoid, to escape, you learn from that. This is the reason why we said ninjutsu, it's born in the failure. Most of the primary ninja, people who's going to become ninja, people who's going to create the art of ninjutsu, were warriors who lost the battle with many wounded, and they find a way to escape because back in those days, you lose, we kill you, your whole family, we might keep the girls, not the kids, who knows. If they are women, yes, who knows. We can always trade them. So they kill everyone. That's the reason why you're looking for a place where no one's going to come to pick you. So most of the time it's a temple, so you become a monk, you change name, or place like Iga and Koga Mountain. And there, of course, you lost the war. You've been devoted to a lord, you've been dedicated to a cause, and you lost. So you think, why? What happened? What happened during the fight? Why I lose? This wounded, where I come from? Then, step by step, you learn, you practice, and you create something that allow you to prevent the accident or the problem you had. And this is what? Human experience. And ninjutsu is born like that. It's born and it took many years, many people, in order that one day they achieve what we can practice like this. Anyway, let's start for the next technique. Yeah, book and book.